That was the Notorious B.I.G. with Nasty Girl, but what have we pixelated, Bob's team?
Toffee crisp. Mackerel. A mackerel. I don't know anything about this style of music, Simon, so I don't know what sort of tokens and things they'd like to stare at. I don't know what the rules are. What would it be, a gun?
Oh, God!
Hey, Dave, what do you reckon?
The Notorious B.I.G. is no longer with us. It's a tribute to him and his life, so, you know, possibly they're holding up his urn with his ashes in it.
That's interesting, an urn.
What about, because you see a champagne glass, what if it's it's a champagne glass with his ashes in and then they poured champagne in it?
Be like a smoothie.
Totally. It's a smoothie.
Oh, my God.
Well, let's have a closer look, Jack, and there. He's looking at it. He doesn't seem surprised. He seems happy to have it in his hand.
He does, yeah. He looks kind of like he's going to say something.
I love toffee crisp.
Jack Osbourne is here, by the way, promoting his ITV2 Celebrity Adrenaline Junkie programme. Tell us about the show, what happens in it?
Basically, I go around the world dragging famous people with me.
I did watch the show last night.
Okay.
And watching it really made me want to jump out of a helicopter.
Really?
Attack anything or just in general, jump out?
So I just, whatever's available, I'll jump out of it.
Okay.
So tell us about some of the people who are on the show this series.
I want to go on.
I don't know if it's the show for a glamorous R&B star. Have you had any R&B stars in it?
Yes. Yeah. Actually, yeah. We had Craig David.
Craig awesome. David?
Yeah.
Wow.
What did you make him do?
We did a huge rock climb. We went abseil down the Cave of Swallows, and he did 3 rounds with a Mexican boxer.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow. Yeah.
What's more of an adrenaline rush, jumping off a thing with Craig David or the thought that he may die?
We actually almost killed him, honestly. Simon, maybe you should try and make this show more extreme.
Extreme pixelation. Yeah. What have we pixelated?
A bloody mountain bike.
Do you know what the most frightening things I've ever done is?
What?
I fought a crocodile. I wrestled a crocodile. That was frightening. I did a series where I was fighting animals. I fought a butterfly and I killed it. Then I fought a rabbit. I kicked 7 shades out of a rabbit. And then finally I fought a crocodile. I only lasted about 15 seconds with the crocodile.
What would they have done though if it like got onto you? Like,
Oh no, that wasn't the problem. It was me who had my mouth taped up. I'm a fucking madman.
Okay, but what have we pixelated?
Okay, it's either a champagne glass or one of those bedazzled, like, pimp cups that they all have.
Oh, yeah. He's got a bedazzled pimp cup.
A pimp cup.
Okay. You are saying a bedazzled pimp cup.
Yes.
Yep.
Let's see if you're right. So you're wrong. We pixelated a shoe. If you don't recognise the gentleman holding the shoe, it was Havoc, of course famous for his booty bouncing anthem. Sorry, we don't have that in a 9. I've got a 10, and they do come up quite small.